Thank you very much, Katie. Thanks for that great introduction. Welcome, everybody. Great to see everybody tonight. For those of you, how many of you haven't heard us before? Raise your hand if you haven't heard us before. Okay. Why did you come out? No, just kidding. We're TJ and the Peepers, like Katie said. My name's TJ. These guys are the Peepers. I'll introduce you to them as we go along tonight. And hey, we play a little bit of everything. We're going to start off with some Frank Sinatra for you tonight. The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there, it touched your hair and walked with me. All summer long we sang a song and we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind. Like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky. And then softer than a piper man, one day it called to you. I lost you to the summer wind.
Taking you home, and in whose arms you're gonna be.
baby, don't you know I love you so? Did you feel it in my touch? I've never ever let you go. I love you so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. He asked if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Don't forget who's taking you home. In his arms, so we're gonna be. So darling, see the last dance for me. Don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it in my touch? I won't ever, ever let you go. I love you so much. But you can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks if you're all alone, can he take you home? You must tell him no. Thank you very much. Wow, you guys are a very polite audience. Thank you very much. It's okay. You know, you can talk, you can move around, you can dance, you can... If you know the words, please help us out, because God knows we need the help. We'd like to acknowledge Kevin Murphy here is from FCAT, and he's videotaping and snapping some pictures, and this will be aired on television sometime in the near future. If you watch the website, I'm sure they'll post it, and you'll be able to watch yourselves because he's filming everybody here. So not just us, but you'll also be on TV. You're all TV stars tonight. I hope y'all look really great tonight. Did y'all dress up for this? You look really... You did? Yes, you look very nice. Very nice. All right.
That's two on the street where you live. And B-flat.
So this next song, we don't get to play this song very often. This is one of my all-time favorite songs. This is from the Broadway show My Fair Lady. It's called On the Street Where You Live. Trees in the heart of town.
that part of town.
Nothing.
They pour out of every door. No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling, just to know somehow that you are near.
On the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. I know it might be a little hard to see him back there because he's up on the gazebo, but he's looking pretty sharp tonight, isn't he? Frank Newton, ladies and gentlemen.
I've never done this to you before, so I didn't even know what happened.
No, you look good, man. You look good.
Gazebo night. Let's do it.
So for those of you that have heard us in the past, this is one of our, I guess, signature songs. This is under by Billy Joel called New York State of Mind.
Yeah. Tuesday too.
On the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's do Brown Eyed Girl, we'll ease into it. Brown Eyed Girl?
So once again, if you know the words to the songs that we're playing, and we're gonna start playing some more a few more contemporary tunes. This was a toe-tapping one. I know you're going to know this one, and if you want to sing along with us, please feel free. We'd love to have you do that. We're going to make you do that pretty soon, so you might as well get warmed up now. So, because we won't leave until you sing with us tonight. That's very important. Very important.
One, two, three, four.
Let's sing, sha la 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 la, si da,
just like that.
Sha la 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 la, si da.
Two more.
Sha la 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 la, si da. Sha la 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 la, si da.
A lot of you singing. I couldn't really hear you, but I saw you. I saw your lips moving. That was an easy one, right? The words are there's actually really no words, just a lot of la-las in that one, right? So, those of you that haven't heard us, and those of you that have heard us, you know that we play around in the area a lot, and that didn't sound right, did it? We play around in the area. We play in the area. We do play around, but honey, I didn't mean that. I really didn't mean that. She's not even listening. It doesn't matter. But we play, I want to just a little self-promotion here. We do play every third Thursday at Chandler's Restaurant in the center of town in South Deerfield. And we play there with the full band. We play there with just a duo or a trio, depending on what the weather is and depending on which one of these guys say yes when I call them up to come down to the show. But I want to let you know, we do have some coupons up here for the third Thursday. So if you bring that coupon, you can save some money. But you have to have that coupon. It has to have the little Peepers logo on it and the Yankee Candle logo. And the Chandler's logo, all those things, but there's a bunch of coupons up here, so please feel free before the end of the night to come up and grab one. You can also grab one of our cards, and you can follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and you can go to our website. You can see where we're playing next. As I said, we play all over the place, and we also do private functions. If we can come play at your house, if you want us to come play at your house, you just have to open up your checkbook, and we'll be there. No problem. So this next song, now she's paying attention. This next song I'd like to dedicate to my lovely wife, Catherine, who saved the day tonight, and you'll know why in a little while. She saved the day. She's eating her dinner, but that's okay. You can, everybody say hi to Catherine. Turn around and say hi, Catherine.
Hi, Catherine!
When my legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't
can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? And darling, I will be loving you till we're 70.
Thank you.
do St. Thomas. Please. St. Thomas. St. Thomas.
So this next song that we're going to do is one of my favorite songs that we do. It's one of my favorite songs that we do because I don't sing on it, and it features these guys back here. So I'm going to introduce you. You all know Frank, right? Frank's been playing the saxophone tonight. Frank's doing a great job. Looking good, too. Looking good, playing good. And I'm embarrassing him. I love it. And on the keyboards, our musical director, Mr. Steven Moser. He also plays the bass with his left hand, keyboard with his right hand. Very talented guy. And on the drums, my very best friend, Mr. Joe Fitzpatrick. This next song features these three guys right here. It's called St. Thomas. Fun? Isn't that a fun little tune? I love that song.
Yay. That's one of my favorite songs.
So this next song we're going to do, it's another Billy Joel song that we play, and it's, I'm sure you're going to know this one. This is one of my favorite Billy Joel songs that we do. And we do several of them, but this is one of my favorite ones we do. They're all my favorites. These guys say every song's your favorite song. Thank you.
yeah, keeping the faith.
Catch you off guard with that one? Did I catch you off guard? Yeah, a little bit. We'll be prepared for the next one. Don't worry. So I have two very special friends here tonight. We like to call them the Peeperettes, Analia and Kayla. And if you could go over and see Catherine very quickly, there's a bucket right there, and I'd like you to grab that bucket, please. Come on, Kayla, you gotta get up. Come on, sweetie, this is your big moment. It might be a little heavy. Now take the cover off of it. And I want you to hand those out to everybody. Make sure you guys get one, okay? You might have to share because there's a lot of people here and I can only afford so many bubbles, you know, we're on a budget. We're on a peeper budget here, so. Be careful when you open those because don't squeeze them because they'll spill all over the place. Make sure you hand them out. And the adults get them too. The big people get them too. They can share. Please open them up and start playing with your bubbles, everybody. So this is... So those of you that have heard us before, this is a song that wherever we play, everybody asks us to do this song. This is called Wonderful World. Enjoy the bubbles too. Of green, red. We're going to have you sing with us on this one. Actually, you're not going to have to sing. You're just going to have to kind of yell the word salt 3 times. Salt, salt, salt. But not like that. You're going to go, salt, salt, salt. Let's practice that, okay? Because it's real. I know it's difficult. So we're going to practice it on three. Where I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. You're going to go, salt, salt, salt. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Salt, salt, salt. All right. We're going to be here all night. Come on, I know you're louder than that. I've heard you yell at your kids louder than that, right? And your spouses. I've heard you yell at your spouses louder than that, I should say, right? No, you don't yell at each other, do you? Never, right? All right, one more time. I'm going to give you one more time on three. One, two, three.
Saw.
Awesome. That's perfect. Okay. So you'll know where it comes up in the song because this is Frank's favorite song. This is really his favorite song. So you'll know. You'll know where it comes up, all right?
One, two, three.
Living on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All down on Suez covered with oil. Strumming my six string, yeah, my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasted away.
Coming up,
searching for my lost sinker of soul.
Soul, soul, soul.
Some people claim that they're responsibly. Now I know it's my own downfall. Don't know the reason. Stayed here all season. Nothing is sure but this brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty. It's a Mexican cutie. Well, how I got there, I have a clue. Wasting away in a margarita. Searching for my lost.
Excellent. That was an excellent job. So now you have to come to every one of our shows when we do that song, okay? So this weekend we're going to be at Yankee Candle, Saturday, Sunday, Monday from 12 to 4. So maybe around 2 o'clock y'all show up and we'll do that song, okay? And we don't have to practice anymore because that was our rehearsal. That was awesome. You guys were great. And it's all on film too, so you can watch yourselves on FCAT, what channel is it here? 12. Channel 12 on your cable system, right? And thanks to Kevin Murphy again for coming out, and maybe he's going to start that helicopter thingy there at some point. So we have a very special guest we'd like to bring up with us right now. Star of the internet and local radio, Mr. Tyler Conroy.
Boys around here, then we'll do summer. Boys around here, then summer.
Get on, Mike.
So before...
This ain't my first rodeo, dude.
He goes, do you have a microphone for me?
Yeah. It's like, oh, damn, I forgot.
How's it going, guys?
Oh, you should have said hi to them first. So this is a song we like to play called Boys Around Here. This is going to feature Mr. Tyler Conroy.
In the ground till the rain comes down to get me to get the girl in the four-wheel drive. Well, the boys around here drinking that ice cold beer, talking about girls, talking about trucks, running them bridge roads out, kicking the gun. Boys around here setting up a prayer to the man upstairs. Backwoods that you don't take no chew tobacco, chew tobacco, chew tobacco, spin.
In a country, and a dang one know how to do the Dougie.
You don't do the Dougie?
No, not in Whately. But the girls around here, yeah, they still love you. Well, the girls around here, they all deserve a whistle. Shaking their sugar sweet as Pepsi Crystal. Cause they like that y'all in Southern Draw. They just can't help it cause they just keep falling for the boys around here. Drinking that ice cold beer. Talking about girls, talking about trucks.
Here. Thank you, ladies, for handing out the bubbles. We really appreciate it.
Hi, girls.
It. And it's great to see you guys tonight. Thanks for coming. And Mom, thanks for bringing them. And Grandma too. How are the bubbles? Everybody still have their bubbles? You can bring those home.
Mugga didn't get bubbles.
No bubbles for Mugga? Can somebody grab three bubbles and bring them up front here, please? Leah, can you grab three bubbles? They're all gone. There's two right there. People are sharing. Look at that.
There you go, Mugga.
There was going to be a riot, you know, if they didn't get bubbles. They were gonna start throwing things. So this next, well, actually, you want to introduce this song?
Are you going to let me introduce it?
You can introduce it. Go ahead.
Okay, so this next song is a song that I actually wrote 2 years ago, but my dad likes me to give him credit for writing four words of the song. So he always makes sure that I make sure I give him credit for writing four words of the song.
It sounds very petty, but it was more than that.
And actually the song, it premiered on the radio today. If you guys listen to Hits 94.3, they played it on the radio. You're going to be able to text in and request it starting next week, which is really cool. I do this thing called Tyvid Tuesday, where every Tuesday I put a new video on the internet. Has anybody ever seen a Tyvid Tuesday? Yay! I love when that happens. This is so cool. I say that every show I play, and more people every time say they've seen me on the internet, which is a really cool thing. So yeah, you can see me on the internet every single Tuesday, and tonight, as soon as I leave here and go back home and upload it, this song will be on the internet, and you're actually going to be able to download it on my page, and all proceeds are going to go to a benefit called Cancer Can't Kill Love, and it's going to be in honor of Bill Decker. So all the money for this song is going to be donated to this benefit called Cancer Can't Kill Love.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Tyler Conroy. Thanks to the friends of the Whately Library for having us here tonight. Katie and her husband Jim help us out when we come here to set up. So thank you very much. And all the committee members, Marty Goodrich is here. Thank you, Marty. Thanks for having us here. And we really like coming out here. We love this setting. We look forward to doing this show every year. And hopefully they have us back next year. This is the fourth year we've done this, and we'd love to come back. We'd love to see everybody. And this next song is kind of on the same theme that Katie was just talking about. This is something by Tim McGraw called Humble and Kind.
Flows by the front door. Don't forget the keys under the mat. Child, it's time to shine. Always stay humble and kind. Go to church 'cause your mom says to me. Visit grandma every chance you can. Won't be wasted time. Stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb. Always stay humble and kind. No one's dreams or dreaming come to you. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. silver sunshine, always stay humble and kind. Take for granted the love this life gives. When you get where you're going, don't forget to turn back around. Help the next one in line, always stay humble and kind. Hold the door, say please, say thank you. Don't steal, don't cheat, don't lie. I know you got mountains to climb.
Play two more songs for you because we started just a little late. We were having a photo opportunity. So, thank you for doing that, by the way, Dot. Thank you. We're going to play a song. It's a brand new song, and I have a very important question for everybody here tonight. Who here has ever had a hangover? Raise your hand. Oh, come on. Three people? Yeah, right. I've seen a lot of you. I know. I've been out with several of you. All right, let me ask that question again. Who here has ever had a hangover? Raise your hand. Any kind of, you could have, like, you ate too much chocolate, you ate too much ice cream, right? Who's ever had one of those kind of hangovers? All right. So, I know those of you that didn't raise your hand, you're just flat out fibbing. I know you are. Anyway. In your whole lifetime, right? Anyway. So, hangover, right? So, everybody can say the word. Say it with me. Ready? One, two, three.
Hangover.
That's really bad. One, two, three.
Hangover.
Don't say it like you have a hangover. Say hangover. One, two, three.
Hangover.
All right. Hangover. So, in this song, when I say the word hangover, you're going to say it right after. So, I'm going to go hangover. You're going to go.
Hangover.
Let's practice. Hangover.
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 The guys back here are louder than you guys are. I can hear these two guys. Come on, I want to hear you say it. Ready? Hangover.
Hangover.
All right, here we go.
Hangover.
Yes.
so being sober.
Here comes.
She put the hang and hang. She put the X. Big F you in my future. Yeah, she's got a way. She's got a way with words. She's got a way with words.
I want to hear everybody now.
Her. She put the Y and try. She put the SOB and sober. She put the hang and hang. She put the X and sex. She put the low and blow. She put a big F in my future. Yeah, she's got a way. She's got a way.
That's a fun song. Thanks for helping us out with that. That was excellent. You guys were great. We're going to finish up with one last song tonight.
What is that one last the James Bond one.
Again, thanks for coming, everybody, and it was great to see you all. And those of you that this is the first time that you've heard us, thanks for coming out. We hope to see you real soon at one of our other shows. And again, thank you, because I know it's a Tuesday. It's a school night. We call these a school night because some of us have to go to work tomorrow. How many of you have to go to work tomorrow? Raise your hand. Okay, not some of you. Well, like, you don't work. Just, no, yeah, both of you. That's pretty much what you do all day, right? What you're doing right now. No, thanks again for being here with you. It's great to see everybody. We really appreciate when you come out to our shows. You make it a lot of fun. You help us sing. You learned a couple new words tonight, maybe, and hangover. That was really good. We really appreciate you helping us out with that.
turn towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Once the town was the time on the telephone line, talking about things to come. Sweet dreams and fly machines and pieces on the ground. Oh, I see fire and I see rain. I see sunny days that I thought would never.
For us to say goodnight. Thank you for coming. Take care. Frank Newton on the saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Joe Fitzpatrick on the drums. Mr. Stephen Moser on the keyboards. Thank you, friends at Whately Library, for having us. Thank you, FCAT, Kevin Murphy. Thank you very much. Doc, thanks for coming out. And the Peeperettes. And Aaliyah and Kayla, thank you very much, girls. All right. Take care, everybody. Thank you.
I so wanted a picture of the back of